Chapter 649, Resistance. Everyone could see Zhang Zhe's face turn serious. As more and more mysterious characters on the skin of the eight god corpses lit up, the whirlwinds that spun furiously around the god corpses condensed and held more and more power. Qin Lai looked towards Zhang Zhe's. The multiple whirlwinds of power immediately found a vent. The whirlwinds that could tear apart metal gave off piercing shrieks as they suddenly moved toward Zhang Zhe's. Almost at the same time, the eight god corpses gave off angry shouts, beating their chests and stamping their feet as though they were deities going to punish mortal souls. They shouted as they charged at Zhang Zhe's. The eyes of the god corpses gave off dark red flames, the unknown characters continuing to increase their aura. The demon sealing tombstone floated at the center of the eight god corpses. The tombstone was like the divine needle that angered the sea. It seemed to have a connection with the eight god corpses and gathered the god corpses' power into one. Zhang Zhe's gaze jumped past the god corpses and suddenly landed on Qin Lai. He tried to give off soul pressure. "Don't force me to act," Duan Kaianji said coldly. Zhang Zhe's expression became even darker. After Duan Kaianji said this, he truly did not dare try to kill Qin Lai using his destructive two-level soul law or soul pressure. Whoosh whoosh whoosh. Stepping on the enormous waves, the eight god corpses charged towards the island Blood Fiend sect elites were on. The whirlwinds of power around them flashed with light and gave off world-shaking ripples. "Go," Zhu Lai ordered. On the island, the martial practitioners of Gold Sun Island and Blood Fiend sect retreated with alarmed gazes. Zhang Zhe did nothing to stop them. The reason for that was that the eight god corpses gave off 16 prismatic rays of light out of their eyes. Like 16 rainbows, the light flashed with flickering ancient characters that held gear power capable of shackling souls. Boom. Among hundreds of bloody light, Zhang Zhe's blood jade 2-level soul lauder appeared again. The 16 rainbow rays that came from the eyes of the eight god corpses wondrously broke through Zhang Zhe's bloody light seal and fell onto the several hundred meter wide 2-level soul altar. The whirlwinds roiled as they broke through to the endless blood-colored barrier around Zhang Zhe's. In a flash, the prismatic lights exploded as they hit the island with a resounding boom that could shatter the world. The blinding light resembled a sun exploding, sending billions of rays of prismatic light into the surroundings. The aftermath looked as if an oil painting had been torn to shreds. The island turned into several patches of land floating in different directions. Ooh. The eight god corpses roared like deities asking the heavens how to break the chains of fate as they gave off a world-dominating aura. Zhang Zhe's body shrank into a blood-colored speck of light. The bloody speck of light twisted and rippled furiously. Afterwards, it suddenly exploded and expanded to become an enormous and savage blood demon. When the island shattered, the bloody light and the rainbow lights crossed. The eight god corpses that had become 10 times more powerful started to wrestle with the blood demon that Zhang Zhe's turned into. That area was being barraged by berserk power. The deadly lights of spirit energy that shot out caused many to dodge in terror. Qin Lai looked at the fight with a strange expression. "Are these eight god corpses mentally connected to you?" Duan Kaianji suddenly asked. Qin Lai nodded in response. After the graveyard of gods had shattered, the heads of the eight god corpses and the remains of the ancient elites flew out together. When the god corpses came from afar and the heads landed on the corpses, I developed a connection to the god corpses through the demon sealing tombstone. The eight god corpses are true warriors. Before they recover their battle soul crystals, they haven't realized their true power. Duan Kaianji's expression was grave. The return of the battle soul crystals had caused their comprehension of the martial way and power to quickly recover. These eight god corpses may have not completely recovered, but right now, when they move against Zhang Zhe's in unison, he won't have a chance to focus on anything else. The eight of them can win against Zhang Zhe's? Qin Lai's expression shook. If Zhang Zhe's wanted to win against them, he would need to pay a significant price. "I think that Zhang Zhe will leave soon." Duan Kaianji nodded. Qin Lai's eyes suddenly lit up. He knew that on the setting sun islands, only Duan Kaianji could make Zhang Zhe stop. However, Duan Kaianji had come only because of his promise to protect him. Duan Kaianji did not want to interfere with Blood Fiend sect's internal conflict. If that was the case, Zhu Li, the Blood Fiend 10 elders, and everyone on Gold Sun Island added together wouldn't be a match for Zhang Zhe's. If Zhang Zhe's wanted to take the remains of the Blood Progenitor, Zhu Li could only docilely accept. The defeat that the Blood Fiend 10 elders had suffered previously showed that they posed no threat to Zhang Zhe's. Qin Lai had thought that Blood Fiend sect would be crushed by Zhang Zhe's this time. He never expected that the blood essence he had formed, which was later absorbed by the demon sealing tombstone, would summon the battle soul crystals of the eight god corpses. After the eight god corpses received this great boost in power, their strength grew enormously, and Zhang Zhe's couldn't help but be restrained by them. Qin Lai immediately realized that Blood Fiend sect's calamity had passed. The reality was as Duan Kaianji expected. In a short 15 minutes, Zhang Zhe's learned the true power of the eight god corpses. Realizing that the eight god corpses were a threat to him, his bloody eyes glared angrily at Zhu Li, followed by a deep look at Qin Lai before screaming. Amidst the scream, endless bloody light wrapped around the two-level blood jade soul altar. He turned into a sea of blood and then floated away. The eight god corpses roared but could only watch as he left and disappeared along with his soul altar. After Zhang Zhe's left, all the martial practitioners of Blood Fiend sect, Gold Sun Island, and Scarlet Tide Continent sighed in relief. They felt as though it had been lifted off their hearts. Whoosh. The demon sealing tombstone that had flown away came back and stopped in front of Qin Lai's chest. Qin Lai reached out and lightly tapped its surface. The demon sealing tombstone immediately disappeared into the spatial ring. Subsequently, Qin Lai mentally passed orders to the god corpses. The eight god corpses that seemed as though they had not enjoyed themselves enough reluctantly sank back into the sea under his orders. "Count the wounded and dead." Molin Eye's comforting voice came from another island. Many of the Blood Fiend sect and Gold Sun Island's martial practitioners that could still move became busy and moved around to see how many people had died this time. Old Wan, bring Qin Lei up for a chat. Li Mu passed using his soul, Duan Kaianji nodded. Without wasting his breath, he grabbed Qin Lei and flew into the sky. And thus, under the shocked gazes of Langzi and the others, Qin Lei was taken away by Duan Kaianji and disappeared in a blink. Seconds later, Duan Kaianji appeared in the depths of the cloud layer with Qin Lei, amidst which a floating island was suspended. Li Mu smiled faintly. He stood at the front of floating island and beckoned to Qin Lei and Duan Kaianji. Stepping onto the thick cloud layer, Duan Kaianji got onto the floating island. He frowned. Is that woman from Illusory Demon Sect still here? Sect master, you left long ago, Li Mu said with a smile. Good. Duan Kaianji nodded. Uncle Li, why are you still here? Qin Lei said in surprise. Haha, I never actually left. Li Mu smiled. You, boy, never cease to amaze me. I'm curious now, really curious about your origins. You don't know where he came from? Duan Kaianji stilled. He did not know much about Qin Lei. In reality, before coming over today, Li Mu had never said anything about Qin Lei to him. He only knew that Qin Lei had helped those enormous beasts under the land of Frost get free and helped him fulfill a promise. That's why he decided to come and save Qin Lei's life. Other than this, he knew almost nothing about Qin Lei. Qin Lei. He doesn't have any memories before the age of 10. He doesn't know where he is from, Li Mu said with a sigh. Duan Kaianji suddenly became silent. Qin Lei, tell what you experienced in the Graveyard of Gods to old Duan, Li Mu ordered. Qin Lei did not hesitate and detailed what he had experienced in the Graveyard of Gods. Duan Kaianji listened intently. He would occasionally ask questions along the way. He clearly was paying great attention to the situation inside the Graveyard of Gods. After a while, when Qin Lei finished narrating all of his experiences, Duan Kaianji's expression became grave. So when the Graveyard of Gods shattered, not just did these 8 god corpse heads and the remains of the ancient elites leave, but the ice spirit and the body of the voodoo progenitor also disappeared? Qin Lei nodded. That's right, old Wan. What do you think? Li Mu asked. What is inside the voodoo progenitor's body is the Viridian Blood Toad, the first voodoo creature that the voodoo progenitor managed to refine. It is what Black Voodoo Cult worships, and it cannot be dismissed. Duan Kaianji became silent. That voodoo creature definitely took the body of the voodoo progenitor back to Black Voodoo Cult. I also think the same, Li Mu said. Duan Kaianji frowned and did not continue speaking. Zhang Yin must be receiving profound inheritance from the voodoo progenitor through the first voodoo creature. The voodoo creature is quickly recovering through Zhang Yin. If we let it continue, after Black Voodoo Cult lays low for a period of time, they will definitely take action. Ones that will surely create ripples, Li Mu said with a sigh. Why are you telling me this? Duan Kaianji's face was dark. I hope that you will not go challenging Old Monster Terminator so soon. When you are defeated and the old monster is wounded, he won't be able to face Zhang Yin in his best condition. Li Mu rubbed his chin and smiled uncertainly. Of course, it would be best if you changed your goal and challenged Zhang Yin to learn the limits of his power. This is a matter between you big factions, it has nothing to do with me. Duan Quanji shook his head. Then, his expression turned cold as he said, also, how do you know that I will definitely be defeated? I'm just saying. Li Mu wore an expression of helplessness. Since you want to maintain the calm of the Land of Chaos so badly, why not let Zhang Zhe have the body of the Blood Progenitor? Duan Kaianji snorted. After Zhang Zhe has the body of the Blood Progenitor, his power will skyrocket. Blood Fiend Sect and Black Voodoo Cult have a reconcilable hatred between them. With Zhang Zhe's present, even if Zhang Yin and the first voodoo creature were together, even if they recovered and became strong, they would need to waste much energy on Zhang Zhe's. Have Zhang Zhe and Zhang Yin fight. What's stopping you from just standing by and watch? After their fight is over, just clean up the situation. Isn't that your specialty? Li Mu grimaced. One Zhang Yin is troublesome enough. If Zhang Zhe's really got the body of the Blood Progenitor, he would be more troublesome than Zhang Yin.